The Bossier Sheriff's Office arrested a man for stealing gas from a porch this morning off Camp Zion Road. 30-year-old James Hillman was charged with theft, weapon, and drug charges. When deputies pulled him over, they also found a rifle in the front seat and a syringe with meth in the back of the vehicle. Hillman also has an active warrant through Webster Parish. He was booked in a Bossier Max.